today I'm going to be showing you a secret stash on Fallout in Vegas. I did not plan this video. It's pretty good for when you're just starting the game, but not very good when you're near the end. First, you need to go to a good Springs general store. So it's around near the bar. Talk to Chet. Ask him, show him what you have to say. And buy the shovel. There's quite a few coyotes down here, so just be careful. You're wondering why my players and girls, because I just wanted to have a change. This is where you want to be. Sometimes it could actually be a red scorpion, so just be careful. Right, and then you need to dig up this grave, and you get a 357 Magnum revolver ammo, and then just get all that. Oh, that's, I've never seen that before, but it's pretty good. And then, there you go. Usually you get a plasma rifle, but they must change. Well, that's Widow Mods TV. Thanks for watching. Like and sub, more vids coming up.